总理您好，中央广播电视总台记者提问。首先也要向您和四位副总理吕新表示祝贺。新一届政府的任期未来五年，对于全面建设社会主义现代化国家来说，是开局起步的关键时期，所以国内外非常关注新一届政府的工作。我的问题是，新一届政府的施政目标是什么？有哪些工作重点？将会怎样来开展工作？谢谢。
China Central Television. First of all, congratulations to you, Mr. Premier, and the four vice premiers. The coming 5 years will be crucial for getting our efforts to build a modern socialist country in all respects off to a good start. People both at home and abroad are following closely the work of the new government. So my question is, what are the goals and priorities of the new government? How will the government carry out its work?
谢谢你的祝贺。也感谢大家对我们新一届政府工作的关心。
Thank you for your congratulations, and I also want to thank you for your interest in the work of the new government.
去年十月份召开的党的二十大，对我们国家今后五年和更长时间的发展做了全面的战略部署。应该说，大家比较关心的重大问题都能在二十大的报告当中找到清晰的答案。
The 20th National Congress of the Communist Party of China last year laid out a comprehensive and a strategic plan for the country's development in the next 5 years and beyond. For most of the important issues that are of interest to the people, the 20th Party Congress report has provided clear answers.
新一届政府的工作就是要把党中央的决策部署贯彻好、落实好，把二十大破画的宏伟蓝图变成施工图，与全国人民一道，一步一个脚印的把施工图、宏伟蓝图变成美好的现实。